I took a stroll down the old long walk on the day I met a little girl and we stopped to talk on the grand soft day.
And I ask you, friend, what's a fella to do? 'Cause her hair was black and her eyes were blue. And I knew right then I'd be taking a whirl down the Salt Hill prom with a Galway girl.
We were halfway there when the rain came down on the D-I-E-I-A. And she took me up to her flat downtown on the fine soft D-I-A.
And I ask you, friend, what's a fella to do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? So I took her hand and I gave her a twirl, and I lost my heart to a Galway girl.
Heart and a ticket home.
And I ask you, friend, what's a fella to do?
What's a fella to do?
If her hair was black and her eyes were blue. See, I've traveled around.
See, I've traveled around.
I've been all over the world.
Been all over the world.
I've never seen nothing like a Galway girl. Her hair was black and her eyes were blue. See, I traveled around.
See, I traveled around.
I've been all over the world.
Been all over the world.
Oh, I've never seen nothing like a Galway girl.
Just got back from my very first official test ever. I'm feeling really good right now. I actually passed, which was awesome. And yeah, now I'm just getting over being all whew. And yeah, now we're just walking the dog over here. And we are all excited.
Yay!
Woohoo! Half the day has gone by already, and I just got done with lunch. Glad I can finally eat. So yeah, it was just the idea of being in front of a judge. I was really nervous. Now it's all good. I can take the day to enjoy myself. I just got back from a long and tiring evening of working. My day overall has been tiring, and I've not gotten much of a chance to vlog. It was fun, alright, but it was tiring. And yeah. And yesterday, I did not get to vlog at all, which makes me totally mad because we actually got to watch Moana! First time and in theaters. I'm really happy about that. It was awesome. I did not expect anything that happened in the movie. Not only that, we suckered our parents into watching it with us, and they liked it. That is an accomplishment. Morning, good morning. It is the start to a new day. I am working to get this lovely fire going, and hopefully I'll be able to go skating today. Yeah, so, especially since yesterday was such a good day, I'm itching to get on the ice and do more stuff. So yeah, hopefully it works out. Here's hoping. Here we are on our first walk of the day. Let's go. Hello.
Oh, hi.
What's our Molly doing? She's being Molly. So much fun. Time to check the skating schedule. And it kind of looks like I'm a little bit out of luck. I might have to take a public session. Hope it works. That moment you realize you probably can't go to skating because not only is there no freestyle session, but the public session is probably all taken up by people who are off from school on Christmas vacation. Sheesh. And I guess we also know what that means. None other than chores. Just got done doing a bunch of chores just now, including outside chores. Yeah, working outside. Why in December? Because despite the fact that it's winter, there's no snow. It's kind of sad. So now I shall feast on my lunch, and I'll be back out the door very soon. Brace yourselves. Now I am in from yard work, and I'm ready to fall asleep. Who's with me? You with me?
Totally.
Looks like we're gonna have a slumber party. Well, here I am at the end of my day, kind of hanging out in my sister's room. She's kind of helping me vlogs together.
Hi.
All the vlogs in the world.
Stop it. Fine.
Well, anyway, in another minute, I'm going to bed.